Okay. How close are we? So, excuse me. So, we are on the last day. This is the last day I can do this. So, whatever I get done today is. So, let's get started.
I wonder what story Sekulia has chosen to paint above Song's Edge. Transport to Mainspring.
Huntress, what business do you have with us?
I was asked to look into the murder of a Karja hunter. What happened?
It's plain as day. A drunk Banuk thug picked a fight with Ruas, struck him down from behind and stole his headdress.
The accused man says that he didn't do it.
You're not going to get anything useful out of the Banuk, whether they talk to you or don't. They gather up like cloaks in a chill wind every time a hunter dies out here. Won't even hand Ruas' killer over for a proper trial.
A proper trial?
To fill his mouth with salt, and hold him up for the sun to consider over days. If it is Clement, it may only take his sight, or his wits.
So other Karja hunters have died in these lands before?
3, maybe 4 in the last few seasons. That's no surprise. This place punishes even the prepared.
Indeed.
And many young nobles don't prepare. But usually, the snow covers everything, and the bodies are never found. No thanks to the Banuk.
Do you think they're involved?
No. If it's not about their tribe, they don't want to get involved.
In these outlands, even the sun cannot thaw all it touches.
Doesn't sound like you trust the Banuk much.
They're not without their reasons to keep apart from us. 10 years of reasons.
Always the war. The war is over. We made amends, but no.
And ice keep memory, they say.
It takes time for scars to heal.
You think I don't know that? I still bear the lashes for refusing one of the Mad King's sun priests. I was your age then.
Times of shadow. Times of shadow.
Indeed.
Where did you find Ruas's body?
There's no hunt, girl. Nothing to pick up.
Humor me. I'm a good tracker.
Down the rise to the west, there's a clearing. But a grazer herd couldn't have trampled it better. And if that barbarian gives up Ruas's headdress before they cast him out, let me know. It's valuable.
All right.
What a day.
Go to the clearing.
This is it. Snow's been disturbed a lot, like the huntress said. Now, here's something. Lots of leaves and bark scraped off here. And someone pulled out the branch? No. From climbing it. They came through the trees. Blood on the snow. This is where Ruas fell. It does seem that only 2 people fought here. Not looking good for Inatut.
All right, so let's follow the tracks, shall we?
Breath is ice. Before I even breathe out. Good view of the Karja camp and the clearing.
The plot thickens. Campfire off the direction, huh?
Well, this is ominous. A dead end? Can't be.
Has to be something up here, right?
Someone covered this over. What are they trying to hide?
That's a good question.
Cover your armor. This looks bad.
It doesn't matter. The deed is done. Another Karja is dead.
And a Bunuki's exile for you.
A life for a Karja life. That's humor.
You shouldn't kill her close to the sun.
Someone's here!
Not Banuk. Then she won't be missed.
Spotted something.
Oh, wow. OP much?
This'll drop ya! Whoa! I'm gonna shatter you!
Oh, wow. Okay.
another Karja dead.
And a Bunuki that died for it.
A life for a Karja life. That's war.
Shouldn't kill so close to the settlement.
I feel a fight coming on! Us.
It doesn't matter. The deed is done. Another Karja dead.
And a Bunuki that fought for it.
A life for a Karja life. That's war.
Didn't kill so close to the sun.
Contact!
I need to change outfits. Clearly.
We're under attack! I'm looking...
Death's coming for you quick.
You've been killing Karja. And for what? Revenge for the war?
Who gets to declare that one tribe no longer hates another? I'll tell you, not the ones who fought, not the ones whose songs are silenced, like my kin.
For what you did, another Bunuk has been sentenced to certain death. What about his song?
Oh, that's why you followed us. For that punch-drunk idiot Inatut. Fate is sharp today. They've already let him out to face his exile. Let's see who the gold claims first.
I need to go after Inatut. But I should find some more evidence first. Trophies. Newer than the rest. Must have belonged to Ruas. So it was a Karja soldiers. Not that it's any excuse. Did they keep any clothes from their victims? This Karja gear's not warm, but if Inatut's naked on a snowfield, he'll take what he gets. Okay, time to get moving.
Save point.
This'll help.
Park status. Data corrupted. Calving has begun. Cow elk may be hostile during calving season. Do not approach within 25 yards of the elk at this time. Fire security. Due to recent cool and damp weather, fire danger downgraded from moderate to low. No restrictions on campfires. Robot activity. 7 additional complaints were logged regarding the behavior of Smokey, Hestia-class firefighting robot, toward campers in the park. Despite being programmed to reflect current weather conditions, Smokey snuffed several campfires lit within designated fire rings while playing back the recorded message intended for conditions of severe fire danger. On Friday, Smokey did not return to the robot stowage shed at the time of park closure. Rangers located him near the north entrance, dumping ice into designated swimming areas of the hot spring. Resisting all attempts at containment, he acted aggressively toward the rangers and was disabled with a hunting rifle by the site supervisor. A Pharaoh technician will arrive on Monday to evaluate Smokey. There's actually been studies on the Smokey Bear effect, where associating fire as being bad in forests has actually led to more severe and devastating fires, which falls in the oops category. Unintended consequences. Meant to stop fires, but instead we made them worse. You know, this guy is like in danger. We should probably take the horse.
My mount can't find its footing on these slopes.
Seriously?
Start. Halfway there.
I'm used to it auto-correcting. I'm not used to losing my footing. You knew too much reckless abandon was eventually going to lead to that. Back here, huh?
Can't be too prepared.
That sucks. I mean, it's my own fault for clumsiness. Just don't be clumsy.
Whoa there.
Take someone if you want to go on forever. I'm not going to that frozen waterfall. Maybe along the sides.
Thank you.
Halfway there.
Okay, now I need to be careful on this log.
Chill, frozen solid. Mixed feelings about that. Inatut! Inatut! Maybe he found shelter? I hope he found shelter. Behind the rock.
The Nora
girl? This is nowhere to die alone.
Is it really you, or has the bone shell got through my skull?
I found the real killers. No one else has to die because of this. Take these.
A dead Tarsus close. Haven't I been beaten down enough? But I won't argue. Where thought I'd saw my ancestors. They said weren't surprised you ended up here.
You better hurry. Machines.
Okay. These are ice ones, not the fire ones. I'm still working on that. All right. So first, ice protector. Next, fire stick. Fight both of these all by myself.
For this.
Thank you.
good stuff.
Tasty.
Now that was a fight.
Your trial's over. It was other Banuk who killed that man. Killed him because he was Karja.
You know why I took the first swing at him? He challenged the honor of the Banuk. The honor. That's what I thought.
Come on. Let's get you back.
Once I'm off the mountain, I'll find my own way. I need to think. It's not something I'm used to. Who knows what could happen?
I'll see you at town then. You'd better make it, all right?
I give my pledge.
So by the Banuk law, if Imhotep survives, he's forgiven. But I want to prove to his chieftain that he wasn't guilty in the first place. This grapes.
Indeed. Alright. Well, let's... bet. On this, 29. Just corruption. Try some resist range. 17%, okay. Percent resist corruption. Five isn't quite enough. That's really good stuff. I'll leave that as is. 16%. And a resist range at 17%. I think that's good. I'm gonna leave some Silent Hunter here. 16 and 16. Any more Silent Hunter? There isn't. Alright, Spark Worker. 25. Carter Silk's 28. That's fine. These are all resist range, which I think 18 is my best bet there. Resist Fire. 29 looks good. Actually get this here. 29, 28. That's good. 27. Is this corruption? Okay. That's good right there. Okay. We had it, but then we spent it. Grumble, grumble. Data points did we have? Is this the one that was the world? Yeah, we got that one. 72% on both. Grab some more herbs. Just taking me, I wonder.
Saving these for the trail.
Alright. Hit the save point. Alright. Come on, horsey. Time to talk to Kopi Kopabalu? Or Kopalai? Run over the badger. Alright. Oh, I took that. Come on. Okay. Very nearly there. Here, let me put on the chieftain outfit to impress them.
Look at my fancy hat.
Where once Banuke were dragged to Meridian in chains, now Banuke and Carja live there as
humans. All right.
Inita told you the truth. This is the headdress stolen from the murdered man. You'll find more in a ravine north and west of here, along with the bodies of the killers.
The exile still served its purpose. He was guilty of our suspicion. Fate has fallen like snow, and should Inatut return, he will be absolved.
You can't be serious.
He speaks for the Werek, my Nora friend.
You look ridiculous. If you would return to my Werek, you will behave as a Banuke does.
How does a Banuke behave, my chieftain? Like I did? Accepting a sentence for a crime he did not commit. Or those others who killed in cold blood for Karja victims did not. I think what I wear will not make me more or less of a Banuke.
For his own sake, it would be wise for him to think less, Nora friend.
I'll talk to him, but not for you.
These new Karja offer peace to the Banuke. None will forget the Red Raids, but perhaps...
You don't need these people. Strike off on your own.
I defied my chieftain's will, spurned my Werek.
How are you feeling?
As if I've been pounded in the guts. I could just keep walking, but when my anger has thawed, it will leave me with nothing. Where else would I go?
If you choose to stay, it should be on your own terms.
This sounds political. I'm not good with politics.
More like a fighting strategy. You survived exile. I bet that doesn't happen much.
I've only heard of it in legends.
You earned your place in the Werek, Inatut. Make them earn you back.
From all my fights, this is the first time I beat death. I vow to you, it won't be the last. And my song shall grow. You'll hear of it. As for you, Nora girl, will you accept this gift? A little scrawny weight against the great boon you gave me, but...
I'm honored. Thank you, Inatut.
Hey, got some blue gleam. Woo! An extraordinary reward box. I need to buy some health potions. I need to stop making health potions and just buy them every single time.
So,
the Blazing Master. One blue gleam away. Oh. A missing wire? Seriously? Ah, fine. Got everything else I need, right? Okay. Let's buy some wire. That blue gleam map. Okay.
Machines in the South suffer their own sort of corruption. I wonder what sort of challenge they present.
We brought.
All right. So, I'm gonna be right back. So I need to pick up some blue gleam. When I grab that blue gleam, I should be able to face off against those giant bears.
A first timer on the hunt today.
I got the Blazing Master. Wait, no. That's not the one I want.
Don't live your life for the sake of the song.
Alright.
Maybe I can trade this blue gleam.
Create a job.
Contains prophecies. Others say memory. It's all too heavy for me.
Oh, am I? Is it not gonna direct me anywhere? Yeah. Game. Go here.
Good hunters in this Wirra. Happy to count myself among them.
So I think I'm just going to get the Blazing Master and then fight the rest of the bears, and then I think I think that's it. I think that's all I need. Where are we headed? Come on, game. Figure it out. Oh. Ooh, got some squirrel. And some medicine. And some turkey. Here somewhere. Come on now. There it is. Okay, there should be a third one around here somewhere. It is.
Snap this blue thing off carefully.
All right, horsey, where are you? Looked you around here somewhere. There's my horse. Ooh, I needed that medicinal. Quiver. Thank you.
after your victory on them.
I will never understand how snow works inside my head.
What do you think Sekuli's painting will look like when she's finished?
Okay. Blazing Master complete. Blazing Master, let's go. 30% resist fire. 29% resist fire. 29% resist fire. Resist fire. 28% resist fire. 27% resist fire. 26% resist fire. Resist fire. 25% resist fire and freeze. 25% resist fire and corruption. 25% resist shock. Or, sorry, shock and corruption, excuse me. Okay. And 16% resist range. Okay. Champion bow would be the only one left I would need, really. I need 10 more blue gleam to get that, and you know what? I'm kind of done at this point. Let's beat those fire bears and just be done. Ready for a long break, which is coming.
I've never traveled further south than the Graveyard.
Don't actually care about your story, bro. Time to kill us some fire claws. Three more to kill. Let's just go ahead and make a detour over here.
Yeah.
Aha. Should be more over there. And some more over here.
Good amount of blue green leaks off this one.
Let me get back on the horse. Alright. Let's mark this one too. It's on our way.
My mount can't find its footing on these slopes.
So snowy.
Come on.
Up this mountain. All right, how am I going to get up there? Help me focus. Perhaps help me focus. Game, you are so freaking lost. Where's the freaking blue gleam?
Need them soon enough.
Game's like, it's around here somewhere. Here somewhere. Okay, so it's definitely the right of this. That was intentional.
Of anything in this.
Could it be down from here somehow?
Thank you.
I have spent entirely too much time looking for this one. Just an inordinate amount of time. It is going to be down from here. Oh, don't fall to your death, please. It's going to be down this cliff. Is there a way down that's not just certain death? Get some roast goat going.
Keep that for later.
Okay, so it's around here somewhere.
Be fascinating if they weren't looking for me.
All right, I officially call this hunt over. On to the next one. Hi, Kitty. Come on. Blue gleam. Okay, I got 6. I need 14. Thank you. that it? Looks like it.
Crystal sharp. Better watch my fingers.
Indeed. All right, so what is next? Head to this campfire. And we'll fight us a bar.
It's Aratak. Two fire claws. This is gonna be tough.
So where's Aratak?
Stocking up?
There's Aratak.
I can help with those.
We have to stop meeting like this.
We will. When these are driven from our land.
Okay. Ice rail, gonna be up here. This is ice.
Deal with them quickly.
It'd help if I actually put the frickin' blazing mask on.
Thank you.
for real right now. I'm over here minding my own business. I got just jumped by some bellow packs. Trying to fight off these huge fire bears. I got one more to kill, huh?
Thanks. Two of us, two of them. More of a fair fight.
Their numbers are much depleted, thanks to you.
Woohoo!
We shall end this threat and keep Cyan safe.
Indeed.
She speaks of strange things, but slowly. She's a good teacher, and we are his pupils.
Take care of each other, Artok.
Farewell.
You're dead.
That's embarrassing. (sighs) goodness I got that save in real quick. So we got 41s. 44% fire coil, okay. Oh, 47% shock coil. All right. Shock tear freeze. Okay, so that's not the one I need here. Or 2% freeze coil is what I need here. So right here is what I need it on. So 47% shock, tear, and freeze. 43% shock and corruption. Yeah, that's not worth it. That's my best bet there. So 44% fire and tear. Percent freeze and corruption, which would be here. That's actually a pretty good deal. Apparently these corruption arrows ain't much. Honestly, I've used corruption almost not at all in the game, so that makes sense. Okay. I have one more fire claw to kill. It is up here. Here's one of my 15 fast travels I have left. Close to being done. May finish this morning. Well, that fight was completely absurd. Here, how many of these things can you fight at once? The answer is a surprisingly large number of them.
What was this?
Poor Badger got caught up in that mess. Hey, check it out. It's Blue Gleam. Look to the left. There should be some more Blue Gleam around here. And there it is.
A fistful of Blue Gleam is worth braving the cold.
Alright. Got 9. I'm gonna fast travel there to just get that save, because that was such a big fight. That wasn't my target. Man. I'm already maxed out on that. Okay. Okay. Got the weapons. All right, horsey. Take me to my doom. So, note to self, check the area, make sure there's not any other really nasty monsters before you face that guy. Also, get set up for the fight, because you know you're going to fight something that does fire. Get ready for it. Before you pick a fight. Is weak to fire here, huh? Things are just so freaking tough.
Fire claw.
It'd be nice if, like, the actual stuff I needed was near where I needed it. So, here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to set a whole bunch of traps just so that the traps aren't in the way of the stuff I'm actually trying to cast. I think that's how I'm going to beat this thing. Because honestly, the traps prevent me from doing anything I'm trying to do. They interfere with strategy rather than assisting. I don't freaking see it.
There.
Ah, okay.
Fire claws from Thunderstruck. Out of traps.
Not quite yet. Soon.
Thank you.
Am I having fun yet? How close am I in getting that last weapon? I still have to get 5 more blue gleam. It's not worth that effort. I'm gonna take one more stab at it this morning, and then I may finish this up this afternoon for just a little bit.
Just a matter of time.
What is the most damage that I have left? Okay, blast slings is what I got. No, Shadow Tripcaster is what I've got. That's it. That's all I got. Wrong one. Are you kidding me? I got killed by a freaking Strider. This wasn't even your fight, you freaking... Ugh, God. Damn it. Big part of the problem was I didn't have the materials I needed to win that fight. I got close, but I wasn't there. To make precision arrows, I need wire, and so I have wire. To make shock arrows, I need sparker. I got plenty of that. To make ice rail, I need chill water. I got enough of that. All right, I'm gonna save, and we'll come back and try this afternoon. That should be it. All right. Thank you for watching. Hope you have a wonderful day.